In CreoView, annotations are mainly used to provide input in designs. You can also use them to communicate changes for a design, a drawing, or a document. In this video, we'll open a representation from Windchill, add and edit annotations, and then save the annotation set. We'll also go over the features and options. First, let's open a model from Windchill in CreoView. Under the Markup tab, we're going to use the Annotations section. Using the Note option from the Annotations section, we can add a simple note as well as one with a leader line. You can also add a leader line, shape, freehand, geometry tolerance, or a stamp. Let's activate the viewable that needs to be reviewed. Select Model Annotation, and then select a geometry, such as face, edge, or any component from which we want to add review comments. Click Note, then select Note with leader line. This creates a new note that refers to the selected object. Now let's place the note at the desired location in the graphics area. In the Annotation Properties dialog box, add your annotation text. As an example, let's enter increase hole to 9 millimeters. Click OK. Now let's save the annotation set. Click File, Save Annotation Set, and then Save Annotation Set As. Type a name for the annotation set. In this example, we'll add Review 1 as the name and click OK. The annotation set is now saved in Windchill. We can add a shape to the part and then add a note. For instance, we want to add a note to a certain area of the part to reduce weight. Let's add markups to another view state. Click on Shape, select the rectangle, and add it to the part. Then we can add a note and place it inside or above the rectangle we created. Let's use a template from the Note Properties box. You can choose from the annotation templates that are defined by your organization in Windchill. Click Apply Template, and then choose a template. For instance, Comment. Let's add a line to the comment. Create holes to reduce the weight of the part. We can modify and change the format of the note we created. We can right-click the note and then select Edit Properties or double-click the note. In the Note Properties dialog box, click Format. Let's increase the font size, change the shape and the text color and the background color. Let's save this annotation set. These review inputs are saved as annotation set in Windchill, and you can open them from Windchill directly or associate them with the change management items. For more information, see the Working with Annotation section in the CreoView Help Center. Thank you for watching this video.